My name is Suhas Mani. I'm project manager for past staging application. I am here today to explain you the CVA that we gave on this project for process harmonization of hybrid model using VS Online tool. The problem statement associated with this CVA is the project was to be executed in agile methodology during cut phase, and later on it was supposed to be executed in waterfall model from SIT till end of the project. Now this created a challenge for planning and tracking of the activities during agile phase of the project. As any of the tools were not mentioned in statement of work, it was an additional challenge to get a licensed version for this tool, as customers was not ready to bear the cost, and that cost would have been borne by Hexaware. Any tool for short duration, for any license based cost for its short duration, meant $1,000 additional cost for client, which client was not ready to bear. Now to tackle this challenge positively, we did brainstorming internally with our process groups on a tool called VS Online. This tool was freely available as part of Microsoft provided solutions for agile methodologies. It also provided free user licenses to be used for required set of users, which was sufficient for our project. We went ahead, we procured this tool called as VS Online, and that resolved the problem. Now, what we achieved with this tool was we were able to create the required matrices for any agile project, like maintaining the sprint velocity, having the burn down chart, and we were also able to share these with customers and have greater transparency on the project. Now, team involved on this CVA was myself, and we did brainstorming with PDG Renuka and the DevOps contact Vikash. Now savings obtained from this tool was, we had quantitative benefits for 10% decrease in mean for PM effort that would have been otherwise spent on any sprint during the agile implementation of the project. Now I have listed down the metrics. Now the PM effort reported for quarter one for 2016 had a mean of 89 and standard deviation of 2.5. We set ourselves a goal for 80, and LSL was set to 75 and USL was set to 85, and we were able to achieve this goal. After implementation of this tool in quarter two of 2016, we were able to have an improvement with 10% decrease in mean for that was up to 80, and standard deviation was reduced by 25%, which was 1.9. The overall cost reduction due to this resulted into saving of $5,752. Now we plan to roll out this tool to similar other projects in 2017. I hope you will try and use this tool and provide us your feedback. Thank you.